Hey guys, it's Pseudonym.
And Helix.
And we're back with another episode of Silent Hill Downpour.
Yeah.
Coming up on the end. Thanks for sticking with us.
Let's see here. I got a spotlight. There's some dudes. I can move.
Oh yeah, because they don't like light.
They don't like the light.
Yeah. What is a...
Oh, gosh, not the light.
Yeah.
No, not that. Okay, I can't move it any further to the left.
Yeah.
So, I guess I'll put it here so I can just kind of run through there.
Oh, yeah. Okay, smart.
Because I think I'm going to have to come down here, and I don't have my shotgun anymore.
You also seem to be trying to hold your belly.
Yeah, let's take care of that. But I only have...
Three.
I had so many.
Yeah.
And then they took them all away from me when I got into the prison?
Yeah.
Those bastards.
Yeah. Well, prison's not really about healing. It's about punishment.
Yeah, we're a little obsessed with the whole punishment part of things.
Yeah. That's where you get the word penitentiary from, actually.
Didn't we discuss this?
Probably.
I think we did. And it was pertinent then, too.
I repeat myself a lot.
Okay,
sorry.
I guess this is my only weapon. The fire extinguisher. What is this lever for? Oh, the lever! Wrong lever! I don't even have that lever.
Right. If we start asking questions about...
Well, that might have been the wrong lever. I'm not sure. Let's check.
Yeah.
See if that's actually the lever I needed to pull.
I was going
to
say, if we start asking questions about why, then we're never going to stop with this whole prison thing. Why is that there? Why are there monsters? Why? Why are we here? What the fuck is going on?
That may have been the wrong lever. Well, I'll find out. I'm going to take out these bad guys.
Yeah, they won't, oh, no, just run past them.
Bad at you guys. Okay, bash. I'm gonna knock that one down. I'm gonna knock this off here. Come on, get off of there. And I'm gonna run through here. Ah!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
And I'm gonna climb this.
Quickly. Oh, God.
Climb this.
Okay. I don't know where you put your...
I shove it right up my butthole. Right up there.
This is a prison game, right?
Oh, dear. And I'll grab the new one. Yay! I'll destroy this one, too.
Yeah. My apologies to your grandma if she decided to follow us for a prison joke.
Okay, and,
any grandmas that are currently listening, I hope that...
I guess these are, in fact, the right levers.
Indeed. I hope that doesn't dissuade you from, letting us, for following
the
us.
The heck is... Holy crap!
The universe is really trucking.
Wow! Existence is not happy with my actions. Okay, that...
Many things were violated today, not...
Maybe...
Only your butthole, but...
Oh, that opens that section up. Yeah, because I ran through there. Okay. So, I'll come down here and get my face punched. Probably...
I mean,
bishity, bashity, smashity.
You really, somebody with a cage on his face, you know, you think
Bye.
You could just
grab Bye.
The. Yeah, you think you'd just be able to grab the cage and throw it, you know what I mean? Like,
is this the direction I'm supposed to be going in?
It doesn't seem.
It seems incorrect. Why do you even have this room? I guess I'm supposed to go through...
This is where they do their role playing.
Through here. Aw, oh, man. There's like a bunch of them.
They're probably fifth edition nerds.
What?
Yeah, you gotta go through there and just...
I do?
Yeah.
Ew. Okay, let's wail on these poor assholes.
Yeah, your tiny little ball fists are gonna take you from.
Somehow they do.
Right.
Somehow their tiny little fists can block axe swipes, as we have seen.
Yeah, that's true. They did do that.
Come here and get smacked! There's one more of you! Well, just feel free to glitch out like that, you know?
Yeah.
It's entertaining. Okay.
Your personality's out.
Stay down! And there's a lever. Pull the lever!
Turn
the lever. Open!
But really, somebody with a cage on his face, I mean, couldn't you just grab the cage and then throw the cage?
You would think, yeah. That looks like it's really painful. Like, you do anything to that little cage, and it's gonna just be unbearable.
Yeah. All them dudes with the, you know, pins and stuff in their face that try to be scary. It's kind of like, I could just pull on one of them little pins and...
Yeah, and you're basically done.
Right.
If that's it for you.
I have zero pins in my face.
Oh, what fresh hell awaits us. I'm gonna go ahead and say this isn't very fresh.
No. It probably smells like roasted butthole in here.
Like old roasted butthole.
That's right.
It's been sitting in the fridge for too long.
Not your fresh roasted butthole. The one that's in the back of the refrigerator you forgot about.
Yeah. The one with the Cajun seasoning on it?
That's the only way the deli could get you to sell it, you know. It was like they poured a bunch of, like, you know, orange colored seasoning on it.
So you have old roasted orange butthole. Delicious.
Could be like a medical affliction, I don't know. Okay, now I've made
No, this jackass! I hate this guy! Okay.
Yeah.
The stairs, right. And around. I'm dead. They killed me. I'm dead.
I mean, they're, you know, it's a tough opponent, the black hole.
It sure is. You try to punch a black hole.
Mm-hmm.
See how far you get.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't picking on you. You know, you're handling... the controller on purpose. My laptop has a divot in it, you guys. It makes me sad.
Your laptop's fine.
It
gives you street cred.
It feels... Oh, yeah. Scars are cool. I flung a can of soup at my laptop the other day and in an attempt to save it. I think I... Yeah.
All right, let's try this again with less failure and death.
Yeah.
Let's try for 100% less failure and death. Let's try for that.
Right.
Don't slice me! No! I'm a dead man!
We can make it. We'll be fine. Run! Oh, God. Oh. Nice.
Oh, get out of my way! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! I got...
We gotta flee.
The pain!
Son of a...
Oh, damn it. Shit! Are you kidding me?
Damn it.
Oh, Jesus! Why? That guillotine wasn't even working! And then suddenly it's like, fuck your cranium! Man. Man.
You want me to hold this in, like, a different place?
No, I gotta be able to read it.
Okay. I mean, I could, like, hold it up. We're trying again.
Fuck that thing! It's only in my way!
That's alright.
Book it!
Don't watch it. Just run. Here we go.
Okay. The thing is, You! Why doesn't it eat you? Let go of me!
Human meat is apparently not as savory as, you know. Okay. Alright. We're doing good. We're just gotta run. We're doing okay. Coming up on the end.
Gotta run right through it, and then...
Fast is slow, and slow is fast.
Oh my God! I hate you, and all of your friends! I will punch the things you love!
Herman?
There we go! There we go!
It seems kind of random as to when they will grab you and when they won't. Like I said, oh shit.
Get off of me. Let me go up the stairs, please. You with your stabby bits. I don't like you.
Okay.
I don't like you. Why you gotta make me wait for everything?
I know.
It hurts so bad.
Ow.
No, don't, no. And you gotta knock me back like 12 feet.
I know.
Oh, jeez.
I mean, Murphy does pretty well for getting, you know,
oh,
hit in the head with a freaking guillotine. I don't think I would do that well, but. Oh, God.
Screw you. Goodbye forever.
Are we safe on the elevator? Do we know?
Oh, yeah, shotgun.
And a first aid kit.
And a first aid kit, which I'm gonna use right this instant.
Now what is this shit?
Okay, I gotta put something here. Oh, like maybe the evidence. Maybe the
Nothing yet?
Huh? Maybe the evidence wasn't right. Maybe that's not the right thing. Maybe that's not the right thing. Or maybe I have to put it all in. Morning badge. It changed. Did that do anything over here? No. Okay. Maybe the and then the shank. There you go. Have all these things. Okay.
Because justice, that's why.
Right, right. Oh, good, it's saving. Oh, good. Good, good, it's saving. Good.
Yeah, you won't be happy with what happens next, but,
Really?
Yeah, you really won't.
Really?
Straight ahead here and to the right.
What are... It's you! Ah!
Yeah, that's...
Oh, please, no!
Yeah.
Oh, please, no!
This section is entitled Boss Fight, so...
Oh! We haven't had a boss fight this entire time!
Yeah.
To the right, you said?
Yeah, remember. Then turn right again once you're...
Right?
Yeah. Then you can be lifted to the upper area where there's a first aid kit and some shotgun shells.
On this thing? Get on this thing.
I think
Woo!
So.
Woo! Does it lift me?
There's also a spotlight you need to shine on the monster.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You're horrible. I don't know what you are. And the spotlight.
Yeah. Okay.
He likes to throw shit at me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is just rude, really. Oh, God. We're looking at this thing.
I don't want to see you up close. Oh. Oh, hey. I can deal with that. This will be the monster, right?
Yeah.
God, what happened to you?
It looks, super, super gross.
Alright, now where do I?
Okay, after head back down and then run over to the machine and pull the tube from it.
Okay. Machine. Oh, man! Wow! Machine, tube!
Yeah.
What do I...
Oh! Yep, there we go.
Oh!
We waited too long.
Stop it!
Oh, no, he won't. He'll keep punching you. You gotta... Yeah, we gotta go back and do that again. Hammer fist.
Take this! Ow! Take that! Take that and don't like it at all. Like it about as much as I did like you.
Yeah.
Which is not at all.
Although if he can fling a lightning bolt, why doesn't he just fling a lightning bolt at you? But
get out of there! Get out of there! Go! Come on! on, Murph. Come on, Murphy. Come on, Murphy. Yeah, take that. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry. Oh, 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 my God. Oh. Oh.
Ew.
Oh, no. I'm the worst ever.
Icker coming out of that tube.
Oh, oh, it's still alive.
Yeah.
Keep shining light on it?
Continue along the show.
Oh, this doesn't go up anymore. Okay, so there must be another way I can go, because that...
Yeah, head back the way you came, and then...
Oh! I got smooshed!
Head back the way you came, and then off the platform when you can, on the left.
Yeah, there's a lift here, right?
Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. It's terrible. Is there first aid to be had here?
At the end,
nothing to be had here. Ow, except pain!
And then once you turn right, you do the same thing.
Take that! You don't like that at all.
That was close.
Oh, shotguns.
Warm, soothing light.
Oh, come back here. Come back here. I'm going to have to turn it back on.
Yeah.
I might as well wait for it to...
Yeah, yeah.
Is it going to?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. And then I'll...
Okay, I'll electrify it, and then...
Ooh!
Oh, he does kind of electrocute you.
Oh! Oh! Oh, wow, what an asshole!
Yeah.
Oh, screw you!
There's been a lot of talk of assholes in this. Walk through.
Oh, look at his face!
Right, that's also true.
Oh,
God. Okay, another tube.
Okay. Come on, come on, get it out of there, get out of there. Come on, Murphy, come on, Murphy, come on, Murphy, come on, Murphy. You're stronger than that, come on. Come on. Oh, dear, it's so terrible.
It really is.
It's so terrible.
Yeah.
Where do I go? This way? In that way.
Once you've done that, follow the path and do it one more time.
Ooh!
There should be a third platform.
It's over there. I gotta go around. Ah! Dead!
Son of a... Dang it.
It didn't even look like I was all that hurt. What the hell?
Yeah. Apparently you can only be hammer-fisted by a giant so many times.
Right.
Giant fisting.
I realize that game.
Yeah.
Because now it's a giant in a chair with tubes coming out of it. Kind of hard to ignore.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. What does this thing even represent?
Yeah. I feel like psychology would be a lot more of a interesting field if, it was really like this.
Oh, jeez. Hi, dude.
You had to be hypnotized, and then you were right into
the world. Oh, why, dude?
The world kind of like that. Son of a bitch.
Come back up here. I have a severely crippled person to just flat out slowly murder. Hello? Let me use.
Excuse me.
Don't fuck with me now, game controls. Come on. Come on!
You're the crippled person to murder.
I got a crippled person to flat out murder here.
That's right.
Okay, I'm actually gonna come over here and heal. Ow!
Yeah.
Ow! Because he's gonna... He's gonna punch me with his horrible punch hand.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I actually used one right there.
Dang it.
And then I used my last one.
Yeah.
Well, I might be screwed, you guys.
Well, maybe you were bursting with health at that point, so...
It's over there?
Yeah.
How do I get over there?
Run for your fucking life? Oh, God.
Please don't punch me, ow!
Oh, God.
How did I get over there? Please don't punch me!
Maybe the catwalk thing?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Not over here. This away. Can there be a first aid kit? No? What? What? How can there be bad guys here? What the fuck are you?
I'm the spinny wheel dead guy. How's everybody doing? Oh shit, oh shit. Okay. Ugh. Okay.
I don't think I'm gonna make it through this one.
We'll do just fine.
Why?
We're gonna do. Ah! Oh shit. Got him? Okay.
What's this?
Chair.
Not a first aid kit.
Not to be taken internally.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
So the what?
He can just come out whenever he feels like. That's stupid.
Apparently this one can. How?
Son of a... Okay. We just gotta go for it. It's alright. You just gotta run.
But he blocks me.
Oh. Shoot him.
Can you... I wonder if I can.
Yeah.
Ha!
He just goes, ah! There you go. Shotgun face.
I'm really badly hurt, though.
Yeah, I think we've misused our first aid kits. But we'll be okay. We're gonna shotgun whoever's coming out of here. Yeah, no.
There is nobody coming out of here, but there is a first aid kit!
Thank God.
Thank you.
Put that in our person.
I've gotta get over there.
Yeah, it's down there. Ah!
What?
Cheaty ass fucking game. Son of a bitch. There you go.
Are you super dead?
Oh god. Oh god.
I tried to shoot him and.
Yeah. Okay.
And shot the other direction.
Okay.
This is fucking ridiculous.
It's alright, we'll get through. Okay, there we go. Good.
Die.
He's dead.
Die. I'm not gonna stop until he stops moving.
He did. Nice. Okay. I think we're okay. What's in there?
Mm-hmm. Chair.
How are we gonna officially...
Nothing.
Yeah. It's time to face our main demon here.
Okay. I gotta get through two of these.
Yeah, so I think you'll go up there.
Up to the right?
To the right, yeah.
Alright. Okay.
That other thing collapsed kind of slowly. That was weird.
How do I...
Maybe keep going right? Oh, no.
Can I go through here? No, I can't. Another dude?
Turn around, maybe. Or... Nice. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're going to have to go left.
Oh, my God! Are you kidding me? Stop!
Son of a bitch.
I'm going to die again because of these assholes.
Nah, we'll be fine. Ah, there we go. I don't know what that word was, but... Come back this way, maybe? Our engineers helping us. Oh, there's a path along the side.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. I was just using that kind of thing. Okay. Alright, you're gonna throw stuff at me. Go ahead and do it.
There we go. Okay. Go for it.
I can't believe I didn't see that.
That's okay.
But then he's gonna, like, smash me, isn't he? Yeah, he totally is. Gosh, I hope there's a first aid kit up here.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, okay, we're okay. Big demony purple dude. First aid kit.
Use that instantly, then over here and take care of this. Yeah, you don't like that, huh? I don't like you at all. Get back up here.
Seems like you should just be able to roll off of that.
Yeah, just hop right down and...
Yeah.
Alright, come on! There we go. I will destroy you!
Your tube stomach.
Your tube stomach. Representation of man's, frailties, I guess? I don't know. I have no idea what... Are you dead? No, of course not.
There's one more, I think, to go.
Yeah, but he's gonna smash me.
Maybe up here. There we go. I think we've avoided a...
Oh! He gets really smashy.
Yeah. I do too when you pull my tubes out.
Oh gosh. Hide from the things.
Yeah.
Okay. All
right. Really close to the end, so I think we'll be okay.
There isn't one over here. There's no first aid kit over here.
Yeah. You'll be okay. There we go. Nice. Yeah.
Okay. Bye-bye. Get up here. Get up here. Take me down.
We're gonna do it.
Oh gosh.
We're gonna do it.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
We're
gonna
make it.
Oh gosh. 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 I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. This is horrible. This is horrible, but I gotta do this. I'm sorry. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Oh god.
Yeah.
What even were you? All this time, what were you? Oh. Oh god. Oh no.
This is our psychosis.
Oh no. Oh, ah! Okay. Okay. Okay.
Did we win?
Did I win? If win is a word that can be applied to this situation?
How could you?
Oh.
What?
He was a good man.
What?
A good man.
What did I do?
What are you talking about? That thing tried to kill me. It's not a man, it's a monster.
Oh, God. I did totally kill her partner. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's all my fault.
Yeah.
No, it's not how it was supposed to go.
It's all my fault.
It's not what I agreed to.
Oh, God. What did the devil ask you to do?
Yeah. I only agreed to be a minor sleazeball. Yeah, well, about that.
Is that you?
They said...
Officer Coleridge?
That sleaze-ass totally had me kill the guy who'd been helping me out this whole time.
Mm-hmm.
You'd be smart enough to steer clear of it. What are you doing here?
Because he was under investigation for being a total sleazewad.
Yep.
You haven't seen him.
There's a shank. I totally killed that guy. I'm not a good guy!
Yep.
I am the bad guy. This is why I deserve to be here.
Yep.
This is why.
That's true.
Go ahead and shoot me in the face, lady.
What's that you got there? What the hell's going on?
Go ahead and shoot me right in the face.
This isn't what I agreed to. What are you talking about? Agreed to what? Tell him, Murph. What's going on here, Sue?
Ugh, God.
Why didn't you answer the radio?
This guy.
Should've learned to keep your big fucking mouth shut,
this
Frank.
Guy. Can I stab this guy in the throat? Can I just do that?
I don't know if it'll let us do that.
I wish I could just do that.
Keep your end of the bargain or not?
How about not?
Do it, you son of a bitch.
No.
You totally could.
Can I just, like, yeah, just sleazeball right in the neck.
No.
I mean, he's just right there.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, go ahead and shoot me, lady.
He's a great man, my dad.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Oh my god, no, just kill me. Family, okay.
Even
sorry.
Oh, wow.
Our bad.
Oh, jeez. Just, yeah, just shoot me, lady. I'm just gonna let you shoot me.
You
this ain't right.
Yeah.
Your father treated me like one of his own.
He didn't die right away, you know.
Oh, jeez.
After you were done beating the life out of him, he spent years in that wheelchair. A fucking vegetable. Did you know that?
Jeez.
And I had to watch this wonderful man shit and piss all over himself, day after day after day. And every time I looked at
wait,
him...
Wait, was it actually me?
You know what I saw?
Was it actually me, or was it Sewell? Sewell. Sewell.
Monster.
I don't know. We'll find out.
Just calm down a minute.
Whoa!
Let me tell you what really happened.
You don't know how many strings I have to pull to get your transfer approved. To get you to
the boogeyman is we.
Ooh!
The sick things I had to do to get you under my watch.
Because.
Oh, damn. She's been after me for years.
Yeah.
My father was a
good man. Oh, man. Look at me.
He didn't believe in revenge. But I do.
Ah, jeez. Okay, yeah, no, I deserved it. I deserved it. I'm Boogeyman now?
Yeah, you're the...
Ouchie! Okay.
Why won't you die?
I'm like, lady, I don't really want to...
Yeah.
...step on this thing.
We don't want to take a swipe at her. We... No, that won't happen.
Okay. It's okay. Just keep shooting me.
Yeah.
Just keep shooting me, lady. It's alright. You, however, you I will absolutely. Now I'm not even sure whose demons you are.
What does this mean?
which monster was mine?
Yeah. We just need to murder.
Kill these things. I'm gonna hope that they're actually like monster things and not civilians.
Right. Or like aspects of like her math ability or whatever.
Oh yeah, right. I know it.
Yeah, we agree. Are we shrinking in size?
I am not certain.
Damn it!
Freaking geometry.
I know, right? Death perception in video games.
Yeah.
And with my death perception is already pretty shot anyway, it's not.
Yeah. I forgot that.
Yeah. The glasses give me sort of artificial depth perception, but it's still...
Yeah.
Still just a little bit.
Yeah. I'll catch myself, like, really intensely staring at something, like, to get a good detailed view with, like, just one of my eyeballs.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'll give myself a massive migraine. But...
There we go. Dead. I deserve this.
Isn't this a fashionable outfit we're wearing?
Draw me like one of your French girls.
That's right. Don't look at my skirt jacket thing.
Did I wake you, Cunningham? Come on. Rise and shine. You know the drill.
Where?
Where am I? What's going on?
This looks like Ruby.
Today's the big day, huh?
Where?
Tell you the truth, I'm sort of sorry to see you go.
This
is a good ending, I think.
Open 302B, transfer.
But yay! We got an ending!
Right. She got in trouble for murdering the person that, you know, her father, maybe. I don't know.
But then she...
I don't know. That ending makes no sense.
I don't... That ending makes no sense!
Yeah.
Although I'm kind of glad they're both still alive.
Yeah. Okay, guys, this has been...
So that was Silent Hill Downpour. I am as confused now as I was when I started.
Indeed. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
There isn't going to be a next episode. This is the end.
Oh. Well, don't we do look.
So anyway.
Should we end it?
Oh, yeah, this is the end.
Okay. This has been Pseudonym.
And Helix.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Jesus! What?
Yeah, that was a confusing game.